Close. This would be 3 to the power of 2.